Okay, I'm here at GE Nela Park in East Cleveland, Ohio. We're at the south end of the display, the annual Christmas tree lights, Christmas light display. Here at the south end, it looks like some social media stuff, tablets and phones. This is the south end, top of the hill here in Noble. Now we're making our way north, down the hill a little. Reindeers. Amazing colors, not sure how good it's showing up in the video, but some amazing colors. Got some presents dropping from Parachute up there. And that plane up there, the plane dropping presents, and here's train cars with gifts. Now, as you get by the main entrance here, you used to be able to drive through. In fact, last year I think you could drive through, but it just gets too backed up. It backs up for miles. So it's just what you could see here on the Noble Road. Here's a selfie posting. Here's the main entrance, GE Nela Park. you can park here in the middle or on the street, get out and walk, take some pictures. A lot of people just drive by really slow. So here we have a Happy Hanukkah message from Nela Park. Here we have Happy Kwanzaa. And here we have Merry Christmas, Feliz Navidad from Nela Park. So this is the first half. So as we move north down the hill after the main entrance, we get this. Some musical instruments, musical notes, trumpets, trombones. I grew up in East Cleveland, so this has always been a tradition. We used to, like say, we used to be able to drive through and they'd have it through the whole park. But it's a fantastic tradition here in East Cleveland. If you're anywhere close, it's really worth a trip to see this. It's a world class. And again, I doubt that the video is showing the vivid colors and magnificence really of this display. So thank you, GE Nela Park, for another great one. And here you can see holiday light display, Long Noble Road, November 30th to January 2nd. So here we go.